Hey, can I get a bottle of that White Claw vodka?
Yeah, dude. There you go.
Hey, mind if I read that bottle there?
Sure. What you looking for?
Oh, I just want to make sure it's gluten-free.
Well, if the vodka is unflavored, there's basically a 100% chance that it is gluten-free.
Okay, then why do some bottles say it and some don't?
It's kind of like a no-smoking sign on an airplane. It's a bit redundant.